Chipotle plans to retrain all of its employees on food safety. That's after nearly 650 people got sick after visiting one of its Ohio restaurants. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, tests show customers were infected with a bacteria that appears when food is left at an unsafe temperature.